Hello friends, we are watching your own YouTube channel. I am Vijay and in this video we will learn about the cell wall and nucleus. Cell wall, it is present only in the plant cell and it lies outside the plasma membrane. If cytoplasm is covered with plasma membrane, then plasma membrane is covered by the cell wall. It is composed of cellulose, it is rigid and provides the structural strength to the plant cell. Cell wall is the characteristic feature of any plant cell, and due to this, one important feature, plasmolysis, can be seen in the plant cell. In this, if we are putting the plant cell in any hypertonic solution, the cell will lose water due to exosmosis, and the plasma membrane and cytoplasm, it will start shrinking and collect at the side of the cell wall. This phenomenon is known as the plasmolysis and can be seen only in the plant cell. If you talk about the nucleus, so when we stain the cell by any stain, for example iodine, saffronine or methylene blue, some darker region can be seen, and that darker regions are the nucleus. It is a spherical structure which is covered by a double membrane which is known as the nuclear membrane. This nuclear membrane is porous that allow the material to take inside and to get outside. That means material can easily enter inside the nucleus and some material can easily get outside the cytoplasm. In the nucleoplasm, we have the chromatin material, which is the basically genetic material. And that genetic material at the time of cell division, it will convert into the chromosomes. And these chromosomes are basic structures for the heredity. That means to transfer the character from parents to the next generation. These chromosomes are made up of DNA, which is deoxyribonucleic acid, and protein. The DNA is again, or the subunit of the DNA is the gene. That means the basic unit for the heredity is the gene. Inside the nucleus, we also have a spherical ball-like structure that we call the nucleolus. If any cell that contains the complete nucleus, that means nucleoplasm and the nuclear membrane, that means genetic material is covered with nuclear membrane, then we call these type of cell as eukaryotic cell. It is the modern cell. But if the genetic material is not covered by the nuclear membrane, it is undefined in the cell, then we called it prokaryotic cell. The reason that is not covered by the nuclear membrane or genetic material is free, then this type of structure in the cell we called it nucleoid. That means the genetic material is not covered by the nuclear membrane, and that inner material or this material is known as the nucleoid. Thank you.